Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on creating and using a hanging indent in Microsoft PowerPoint. What is a hanging indent in Microsoft PowerPoint? Let us see. In the written form of many languages, an indentation or indent is an empty space at the beginning of a line to signal the start of a new paragraph. For example, this is a new paragraph. The first line, not the first sentence, the first line in this paragraph should start with a little bit of space, and this space is called indentation. This is popular with most citation styles except with the APA style, which is very popular in the United States. The APA style uses the hanging indent. And let us see what it is and how it works. Select the paragraph in the PowerPoint presentation. Then, under the Home tab, in the Paragraph section, click on the Expand icon. You can change the indentation from 0 cm to 0.5 or anything you want, and change the indent type to hanging indent. Then click on OK. Here's the difference between the normal indent and the hanging indent. In case of a normal indent, the first line starts with a little space. In case of a hanging indent, the first line starts at the normal position and every other line in the paragraph starts with a little bit of space. It should be noted that we are not speaking about sentences here, but specifically lines in the paragraph. I hope you understand how you could create a hanging indent in a PowerPoint presentation. If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.
Oh,